สวัสดีค่ะ and welcome to Suri's cooking. Today I am making a classic Thai yellow curry, which can be found in almost any restaurant you go to. And I am gonna be showing you how to cook this spicy and delicious curry at your home in just a few minutes. So let's get started. So first thing we need to do is saute the curry paste.Normally, I use to add my curry paste once. I reduce our coconut milk, which you can do, but you can also add the curry paste now and reduce it together. Already, the oil has begun to separate, and you can see small bubble forming around the wok as the paste begin to separate. As you can see, the curry paste has become quite thick, and the coconut oil separating from it too, which is precisely what I want. Alright, now I am gonna add our curry powder and turmeric powder and keep sauteing.Now I am going to add remaining coconut milk and gonna continue sauteing. Paste is ready now, so I am going to add our pork rib. I am trying to get all the pork pieces get coated in our paste, and while doing so, I am also trying to scrape the bed to get all the gooseneck stuck on it.Okay, that look good now.At this point, I am gonna add our water and let it cook for 10 minutes on medium heat. Time to add sauce.Now, I'm gonna go our palm sugar. Alright, potato time. So, I'm gonna add our potatoes and just cook them on medium heat for 10 minutes. Now, I'm gonna add our ginger and sliced onion.We are almost done because we got left with our last ingredient, the tomatoes. Just add them, give a stir, and turn off the heat. There you go. That's how to make a delicious and creamy gang curry mooAs always, you will find the recipe in the description box. And I really hope you guys and girls out there have enjoyed the video and you all are having a fantastic day. So until next one, You take care and thank you so much for taking your time to watch the video. Have a great day. Cheers!